first came to the Roaches, I think, in 1979 with the school. And we also went to Frogger, we went to Stanage. They were kind of quite bleak and surprising and really amazing. But the Roaches was a fairy tale place. And I remember seeing a strange guy with a waxy black coat that peered out from behind a boulder. There was a lower tier and an upper tier, and you could see cliffs over there and cliffs over there that looked different. And I just remember thinking how wonderful this place was.